I'm Jessica González-Rojas. I'm the Executive Director of the National Latina Institute for Reproductive Health. Do you know that 1 in 3 Latinos in the United States do not have a form of health care? This impacts Latinas in particular because they have greater health disparities due to lack of access. So for example, in South Texas, the cervical cancer rates are so much higher than across the country. And it's not that we're any different, it's just that we lack access to regular health care, regular screenings, so that to prevent cervical cancer. Cervical cancer is nearly 100% preventable if you have access to early detection and screenings and treatment if HPV is found. So no person should actually obtain cervical cancer or die from cervical cancer. And it's a travesty that Latinas are faced with the highest rates of cervical cancer in the country. But what are we doing at the National Latina Institute for Reproductive Health to change that? We are working in communities across the country in places like New York, Virginia, Florida, and Texas to raise awareness, to work with our leaders, to work with the families and communities that are impacted by policies that prevent them from accessing health care. We educate them about these policies. We know that Latinas are the leaders in their community. We just provide information and education and awareness about how they can create change. So we go meet with policymakers, we speak to media, we raise awareness in our community so that folks can be advocates for reproductive justice in this country. Because we believe those most impacted will be the agents of change. Thank you for having me.